I won't just survive. Oh, you will see me thrive.
Hey guys, it's probably really loud out here, but I'm just chilling in the backyard, you know? Kind of want to go exploring. Because, like, I just showed you, but there's a really big ditch. And today is the first day that it is not, like, so hot outside that you can't be outside for more than, like, 2 minutes. Because I live in Pearland, Texas. And, oh my, it is just so hot all the time. I honestly do not like living here. Like, if I chose where I live, I want to live somewhere that like has actual climates. Or even if it doesn't, I'd rather have cold climates than hot climates. Because I mean, you only can get so hot. You only can take off so many clothes, you know? You can't like rip off your skin. That's not how life works. But you can always, always put something else on, you know? I'm with my friend Naomi.
Hi.
We're gonna do, what are we gonna do?
I don't know, like Just Dance?
She wants to play Just Dance, which I have not played in 1,200 years, even though I'm like 17, and that math does not add up. And I'm gonna eat them out of these little cherry things.
I got a kitty.
Aw. Look.
Oh.
And her new cat.
Joy.
Where's your dogs?
I have no idea.
Doggies!
Oh, they're always out here.
Come here!
Come here! Hi! Hi! Hi!
Good girl.
Her dogs are like so cute. Like I'm legitly in love with them.
Are we okay?
No. Let's do Just Dance. Oh God, we're going in the office. Trampoline.
Hopefully I don't break that.
I would laugh so much. Yeah, I'm just gonna keep this recording just in case.
Yeah. Let me see if there's a broom. Is there not one going there? Like, oh, you better just pull this up. I don't want to. Yeah, no, I'm like totally skinny. I swear. As you can see, I don't even know what we call this place, but it's like completely messy.
It's not messy.
It's pretty messy.
It's not that bad.
It's pretty bad.
Here, come film me try to work out.
Okay.
Alright. See if I can do this. I haven't done this since like 8th grade.
Dude, I love doing that. I can do so many. And you're wearing boots too,
yeah,
so if you could do like 20, you're amazing. So keep going.
One.
Two. No, because the first one.
Okay.
Yeah. Three. You got this. Four.
I
All right. My turn.
Oh my god. Oh my, you're gonna like so show me up over here.
And hands out.
Oh my god. Naomi, stop. No fair. No freaking fair. You have a room back here? Maybe? No? Oh, there is? Yeah. I can use that.
Actually, let me get it also.
Come here, doggy! Hi! Hi!
Sally, if any of you guys want her, you can have her. She's super cute, but super dog.
She's for sale? I want a dog.
My dad actually loves her.
I want a dog.
All the pets my dad brought for me.
So
cool.
Right
now, literally, I use her for my workout. She's that fat.
You punch her?
No, like, you know when you're on your back and you lift up stuff?
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah. Look how dirty.
It's just leaves and that.
Yeah. It's just stuff from trees.
You eat my food, cowboy, I will kick you.
But we're gonna go clean off this trampoline. See ya when we're done.
Again.
Come here.
He's like, ooh, I taste the sausage. Or smell it. And now I'm gonna taste it. Yay!
Oh, he just dropped it all on the ground. Wait, and there goes
break it. Almost didn't land that.
I cannot do any flips.
I do kind of a backflip.
Okay, here, you film me now.
Okay.
We're gonna see what I can
do. Okay. I just can't stay out too late because I have to work tomorrow.
Oh, yeah. You got this! I can't even get in
this. Okay, let's see how bad I am at this for a second.
Woo, that wasn't too bad.
That was not what I was gonna do. Just,
it looked okay.
Okay, you ready?
Yes, let's do this. You go. You almost did?
No!
It's okay.
I'm a pill. Here. Remember when we used to do those things where like we'd jump up?
Uh-huh.
I remember.
Oh yeah, and wait, we like go down with our butts or something. Yeah, that was so much fun. Too bad we can't like tape this here and like do it.
Yeah.
That'd be
hey,
cool.
Wait, let's see if I can do it.
Alright, go.
No. Okay. I got this.
All right. Ooh! Yay! Yeah, so if I do your makeup, we gotta go to the mall so you can just show it off, girl.
You gotta flaunt it.
You gotta flaunt it like I want it. Yes. Yes, girl. Yes. I almost said yes, bitch. Oh, I did. So, there we go.
Alright,
let me see if I can do that. Sorry,
girl. So what I think I might do, we're like a really tight onesie shirt. Really high up boots.
Ooh, cute.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so what was it? Going and then...
And then you jump on your knees and then go to your hands. No.
Okay. So... knees.
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
Dude, I just held it.
So weird. My back. So this.
Well, I'm all injured and stuff, so.
No. Well, I actually did injure my back. Oh, not too long ago, so.
I'm all injured in my back, my knees. Okay.
Celebrity. I feel like a celebrity over here. She's like doing my hair.
No, no, no. makeup.
And she did my makeup.
And she looks hot, even without makeup. People, look at that face. It's amazing.
You're so nice.
You're welcome.
But yeah, we'll show you the finished product. Mm-hmm. Let's hope she doesn't burn my hair out like that. You didn't
think. That would be awful.